Well, well done. What then?
What is it starting yet, Dom? What are they doing?
Right here.
No, they're not on the tee box yet. They're still getting warmed up.
Oh, it's getting dark out there.
For what?
You say 5 minutes.
In California? It's getting dark out there. One hole. Tina said that Rogers said that they were all booked up to go down to the auction in Phoenix.
Yeah.
But Monica's so gung-ho on her workouts that she said no. And canceled.
She just didn't want to miss her workout?
Yep.
Or she didn't want to... I don't know how much they eat. I think it's probably about 3 cans now. I don't see her giving up that, so... Never know, I guess.
Look, Mom.
Minnesota and Wisconsin.
So, well, what time's that? Here, Mom.
No golf on tomorrow.
Yeah.
Well,
football.
Okay.
Oh.
I changed
shirts. Oh.
He'll turn it over.
Sunset is actually coming up.
Four.
2 minutes time at 18 minutes after the hour. They haven't played together since we came out on tour.
Oh, I thought they knocked it out.
They did play in a very event together. The first event.
Rats.
Yeah.
Are they golfing yet, Betty?
Yes, they are golfing, Mom.
I don't care if you want to turn it. They were doing pretty good when we weren't watching. So if you want to turn the TV, I don't care.
So here they are with high stakes.
Or you want to watch.
Oh, you want to put the golf on?
Look, Mom.
You want to watch it on there? Oh, yeah, the sun's about down. Where's Walker? That was way out there. Who shot that? Webster?
Any advantage to this right now between the two of them? You got one guy coming right off the golf course. A little bit of a heartbreak. The other guy's been out for almost now approaching 2 hours without hitting a shot that counts for 70 seconds.
Yeah.
Jeez, don't hurt him. He's seen a little bit more heartache.
Will is brand new on tour, climbing rapidly. That's a tough one. On this
block,
as we've
seen,
there's
two
chances of making the fall.
Come on, guys.
This is such a well-known layup.
Good.
Scorer's table, I believe, entered it as Harper initially. I know you played a little twilight golf in your time.
Come on, guys, go ahead.
Choking! No choking!
Well, what was fun as a kid used to hit and listen. You'd hit and all go silent, and you knew, you actually learned the sounds of whack. Oh, that's the bruff, or oh, that's a tree. Oh, that's sad. You learned to. From the.
102. That's great.
The Colts going to be with Lucas. Will Zalatoris.
Get it!
Oh, shoot. Shoot. Rats. That's a good call. It's the third ball. Play number one.
out, chaps.
We don't get it, no one. Don't jinx us, dude.
Yeah. Good, Dan.
Have they both hit the tee shots yet?
Yep.
Are they both in the bunker?
Yes. Yes.
Can you believe this?
Look at this, Mom.
Separated by inches. That's this.
Right together in the bunker?
Yes.
It's that same goofy bunker.
Yeah. I know, right?
Oh, no.
Yeah, wide
open. Way too wide open. Our
ball. Oh, jeez. That's... Show Daddy on the TV really fast.
Okay.
Where they are. It's too little for him.
If he came out in the top spin lob, he could go all the way across the other side of the fairway.
Well, that's a good lie. Were they both right there?
Yeah. One of them was in that hole there.
Yeah.
So what you got? Don't touch that.
He might have already hit it. Jeez, I wouldn't want to even. One guy already hit his. He was in that hole.
This is the fan.
Why is he fixing it? What difference does it make?
He got about 100 yards out of that. It's impressive. How much will Zalatoris want out of his? Blimey, Paul.
Is he talking about?
He's allowed to repair that.
Here, this again.
Oh, they're
just it's getting dark all. Look at that.
Your computer's behind the TV. What are we talking about? What's he doing?
Can he do that? Wow, look at that, Dalton.
That's how it was in the beginning. How could he have hit that without moving that other ball?
He did.
Get it inside, Luke, if you can. Make be the answer.
Are you saying I match play Dodi where you get that's crazy?
Oh, what could that possibly make any difference? Yeah.
Get that ball down there as far as you can, clearing this lip.
What a name. Well, some sudden death.
Me a personal thing. Some would say I'd like to go first and stick it in closer.
Get the ball up.
This is Will's contention. He thought there was a little sand buildup on the last in front of the golf ball.
So where'd it go?
There they are.
From its original position, the same that is. You're entitled to the lie you made before that shot was hit. That's all Will was trying to say.